Whoa! I don't know. It's the only one. Ladies and gentlemen, I can't even say anything. Flinch.
My condolences. I'll shed a tear with your family. I'll open a bottle up.
Judges are scared to speak. You have mastered the art of ambiance in your performances, because that was wholly and unashamedly creepy throughout. I mean, it was amazing. I loved every second of it. Your technicality, some of the things that you could do with your body, like, I didn't really think that you could push your shoulder blades out that far and have it be that noticeable. Yeah, I don't even, like I said, I don't even know what to say about that. I love the way you move around the stage. I love the way that you embody the character to the fullest, and I love the way that you actually got in front of the audience, because especially with a creepy performance like that, I mean, you think it's like, this is a Halloween convention. I think, like, more people should be creepy and trying to kill me when they're dancing. That's not a real knife, is it?
We'll find out.
Kill me, it's okay. Kill Brenda.
Take me, Sig.
Finally. I'm taking you with me.
So, if you could just entertain me for a moment. Could you do that thing that you did when you turned your entire body around? Again. Yeah.
The half twist. With your
here to here. On
that you
on
did
the speaker.
On,
when you're on the speaker.
When you're on the speaker.
Do you take requests?
Yes.
Yeah. Do you take commissions?
Yes. Just entertain me for that moment, because I'm going to tell you right
just
now.
Just throw your knife into the audience.
Yes, yes. We'll take a vote.
Can you do move number 37?
Yeah.
Anyone else here from hell?
Perfect. Oh. That's honestly. honestly,
his apron is still doesn't have any blood on it.
Because honestly, during that just one part, it creeped me so bad that I had a chill going up my spine.
Turtle.
No, no turtle. And now it's become even creepier. Hey, Flinch, do me a favor. While you're there with that knife, you could really make a lot of people happy by that. Oh, come on.
No,
not that. No, not that.
Oh.
I was thinking about the other guy, but no.
You can't kill what's already dead.
Woo! Ladies and gentlemen.